Fourth artist on our list to 10 this edition is Nina Simone. Only the high priestess of soul herself, Nina Simone, could turn a cabaret revenge tale from Bertolt Brecht into a stirring, chilling manifestation of the rage and frustration Black Americans were feeling in the 1960s. One of the most surprising and memorable calls to action of the American Civil Rights Movement is her take on Pirate Jenny, which you will hear right now.